Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old crypts all over the world. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer. And now, a carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the supernatural. Take your loved ones by the hand, please, and kindly watch your step. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sent. Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps and hot and cold running chills. Listen. Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps and hot and cold running chills. Listen.
Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table, It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Crawlies, toads in a pond. Let there be music from regions beyond.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
tombstones quake. Happy haunts materialize. Socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
For a silly spook, they sit by your side.
Shrouded in a dark disguise.
They pretend to paralyze.
Grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Moon climbs high on the dead oak tree.
Spooks arrive for the midnight free.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Dark to sweet and harmonize.
Grimmy ghosts come out to socialize. When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, happy haunts materialize,
and begin to vocalize.
Grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
All the silly spook may sit by your side.
Shrouded in the dark
sky, they pretend to terrorize. Grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the bell of a requiem bell,
here goes the heart to its well.
Restless bones etherealize,
rise as spooks of every size.
If you would like to join our jam.
Ah, there you are. And just in time, there's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
If you would like to join our jam,
if you decide to join us.